Fucking podcast. Fucking podcast.
Hello and welcome to the Tim and Eric podcast. Today's a very exciting podcast, and we're going to start it with something we call Behind the Scenes of Tom Goes to the Mayor, Episode 2. Why do you have to do that right now?
You said you wanted it to be live, so I thought I'd bring it.
Yeah, but you had to bring chips. We can't even...
All right. I have it all lodged in my gums. Let me fold it up.
Just hold on. If you hold on to it quietly, it's fine.
Tonight, we're watching the second installment of Behind the Scenes, Tom Goes to the Mayor, Episode 2.
I'm just trying to get my life back together. I got this car. I got traded my car in for this. And the guy that sold this to me didn't tell me it was sick.
So do you miss it? You miss work or?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, I've told him a couple of times I'd love to direct, and if he wanted me to direct one of his movies or the Mr. Show movie, I would do that. I'd be in the Mr. Show movie too.
He said that you were coming by today, I think. Jason, my assistant. I don't know if it's even in my fucking book. No, it's not.
I won't take too much time.
I'm here. You're here.
Well, as you know, I'm not in the show anymore. And yeah. I'm looking for opportunities.
Did Gary Busey fire you?
No, Eric.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was good. But the whole thing with Eric and the contract... Which you know all about.
I know a lot about it, yeah.
And that's how the business... I understand that that's how the business goes.
Totally.
But I wanted to get involved in some sketch groups and like...
Good idea.
Take some classes maybe.
Good idea.
Improv groups.
Good idea.
I just wanted to see if you were familiar with any of these.
Just your names.
Yeah. I mean, I don't... Just like if any of those...
I don't know. The flannel shirts, they're pretty cool. They're all from Harvard, though. You have to have gone to Harvard. Water Brigade's Yale. UCLA is the Laugh Addicts. I don't know what it takes to get in the flannel shirts, because those guys are going places. Mm-hmm. But if you could take one class at Harvard, you could get into that group.
This is my resume. I'm also just looking for work, if you know of anybody looking for an assistant or...
Yeah, this is great. Well, you should just get a starter job somewhere. Are you free? What about today? What are you doing today?
I can work today. I don't have anything else going on. I mean,
Jason?
Yeah.
Is that stuff all put away up front?
Yeah.
You sure? There's a few things left out? Couple things?
Well, I could use some help.
Yeah.
Huh.
What do you think?
Is this just... Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Totally serious. Go out there. Help him.
For indefinite or today or...
Yeah, get started and see how you do, you know? I mean, that's...
All right. That's
how we do it.
Is there an hourly thing or just...
Well, it's more of an internship right now.
There was a time... Everything and nothing all in one. When you found me,
I have personally taken on an extreme amount of work around the office, and it's very stressful and trying at times, but I'm trying to be as calm and understanding to Tim, but
he has to admit to himself that you know, he was the reason that the show just went downhill. We had to bring new talent in. Louis has been writing spec scripts for Tom ever since we started, and finally I was like, we're bringing him aboard. He has just a writing style that is so matched for me. Right, so originally Tim and I moved out here, we did the show together. Things were really bad.
Yeah.
You probably heard the rumors about how...
Well, I heard that there was one person, I should always hear that there's a problem. Hey!
Oh, hi, I'm sorry.
You here to pick up your stuff?
No, I thought we were recording.
I don't know if we're not. Well, it's not the best time right now.
Or whatever, that's not my concern. Yeah. I'm done. I'm not trying to...
Well, it was a pleasure to meet
nice
you.
Nice meeting you. Hey, if you don't mind, you could take this. I could use a Diet Coke if you... You probably know where everything is.
Yeah, that sounds great.
That's thanks okay. A lot.
Hey, Evelyn. Don't bring up we're in the middle of talking.
I know, he's like being so rude. He just stepped in and he said he wanted to meet you. He's a big fan.
Obviously, you know, he's... You know, I can see what caused everything.
Right.
Because when he shook my hand, it was like a weird shake. You know, one of those like, ooh.
Just not. Wow,
that's not what he wanted. Splendid.
They're looking for help, Diet Coke, right now.
You gotta come back?
Why don't you just check with that one before you come in? We talked about this last week. I'm in the middle of a meeting with Louie.
You can wait outside, really. Come on.
Well, you'll be all right.
It was a pleasure.
Nice meeting you.
If you ever need
good luck, all right?
Voiceover work or
anything. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Hi. Sorry about that. It's unfortunate that he happens to be, you know, Tim's idol and hero, but I'm going to work with whoever fits on the show and whoever makes it funnier.
Wow, that was pretty intense. Can't wait to see next week when we start episode 3.
It's going to be great stuff.
Now, a look into our past with...
Humpers!
Humpers!
Beautiful. No, I don't have a problem with that at all. No, that sounds fine. No, that was me, sorry. You know, Paul was wrong about that. I'm gonna say it, so was Mr. Anderson. And you know what? F Mr. Anderson and F yourself. Hey, Tim.
Hey.
How you doing? Eric Wareheim.
Hey, Tim, hi.
I don't have a lot of time, so let's get to it.
Okay.
What do you got?
I'll just jump right to the third page here. This is the one we picture coming when you come right in.
How am I supposed to look at this?
Oh, I'm
is
sorry.
That the right way?
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense. Okay, this will work. Let's see page 2.
Okay. This one we're not real happy about.
Yeah, I don't
take
like
a look at them.
I don't like this one, and I don't like that one.
I'm sorry.
Let me see a page 3, please.
Yeah. 3. Right. These are the ones you guys approved, but we can change them. We could switch them up with 4 and 5.
Okay, I've seen this one before, and this one.
All right, good work. Okay. I like what I saw.
Well, call me. We'll be in touch, I guess.
Okay. I'm going to bring this back to the office. I'd like it to be slightly more organized next time, but
okay.
I think we have a deal.
Yeah.
Good seeing you again, Tim.
All right. Thanks.
Janice, yeah, heading back into the office. Just met with Tim. It looked pretty good. We'll talk about when we get over there. Yeah, that should be great. No problem.
Trying to do this, and this is a little bit distracting.
Fishing wire we can tape to the top.
Yeah, if there's something clear, so I wouldn't see any of this.
Wow, it seems like that was yesterday.
I felt so good about that, Tim.
Join us next week when we begin podcast number 4 with the third installment of our behind the scenes documentary.
And just a little good old fashioned clown around the office.
Put it in the groove of my wrist.
Support it a little bit.
Let it go.
I could do this. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done.